Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Damage Gaming. I'm Tyler, and welcome to another video of Rainbow Six Siege. Similar to the last one, hopefully you guys saw it, by the way. We're just going to be hitting up some casual multiplayer, seeing what we can do, you know, get some good kills, good gameplay. So yeah, let's get started. Alright, here we go. We got our team. We almost have the enemy team. There we go. Alright, that was almost going to be really awkward. So I think, I want to kind of like switch it up a little bit. See what I could do with different characters. Have a little fun with it, you know? Try people I don't usually try. We'll see though. Let's try. Actually, let's go Sledge. I enjoy him, he's a lot of fun. Haven't played him in a while though because I usually hit up Ash, so we'll see how it goes. Oh, this E-boy's killing it on the mic right now. Just kidding, I can't hear him. Just assuming. Oh, really? Come on, man. You gotta pay attention. Alright, we're gonna find this bitch. Let's go in over here. Why not, right? Oh, are they right here? Nice. Aw, damn it. I was gonna try to get my drone in like the most obnoxious spot ever. What the hell is this guy doing? Trying to get us off the bat or what?
5 seconds to go.
Oh.
Biohazard.
A whole lot of pinging. Alright, let's do this shoot. Take out that camera. I don't want to go in over here. That's my only problem right now is this is really, really close. I feel really either way you go here is really, really what? Oh, that was our guy. Let's go up, actually. Let's see what we got going up here. Hello? We got Sergeant Sparkles about to take the lead with his riot shield. There you go. I didn't want to keep shooting because I would have shot him in the back of the head or something. That wouldn't have been good. At least we got Cav though. She's obnoxious.
One op four remaining.
Oh shit, dude, already?
Hostile activity, neutralize the threat.
Okay, so they're in there. Oh shit, dude, I didn't even see him there. He was shooting at me too, that's embarrassing. Oh no, he wasn't shooting at me. Okay. I should have looked there. That's bad on my part. I apologize for that. Okay, shoot. Maybe just hit the fuck out of her with that shield. Alright. Who should I go with for defense? Let's see who other people pick. Actually, let's try a little bit of Frost. I'm feeling her. What we got going? Okay. Shield or barbed wire? Nah, let's stick with a shield. We could put a trap behind it. Alright. Let's do the damn thing. Where are we at?
contact the biohazard container. Secure
okay,
the room.
This is interesting. This is a shitty spot to be, though. Whatever, though.
Reinforcing the wall!
Stop worrying about grenades now.
This is where I came up last round, so I think I'll put a trap by that window. Yeah, let's put a trap by this window. Fucking Jaeger. That's right, they'll step on it anyway. Alright, what's over here? Oh, there's a door right here, what the hell? We'll put that there. And then we'll come over here. And do this. So if their ugly asses want to get in, they're gonna have to hop over. You okay, man? You good? Alright, let's peep the cams. Ah, there they are. That's not all of them, though. They didn't spawn all there. Well, no, this is the same people I just saw. I'm over here like, yeah, dude, I found them. I didn't find them. Oh, shit, nice. That's not my shield, so. If I ever go quiet, that's because I'm either focusing or trying to listen for footsteps. Just, you know, so everyone knows. Not that I'm, you know, being a terrible YouTuber or whatever. Shit, something happened. Goddamn smoke.
Protect the biohazard container.
I got one.
Stop the hostiles from securing the container.
I know where they're coming from. Shit. Alright, I'm about to go into focus mode right now. Definitely coming from that way, though, I think.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container.
Is he right here? No, he jumped. He's over here. Fuck's sake! God damn it. I knew he was somewhere in here. Ah, damn it. I almost aced that round too. Was it an ace? I think it might have been almost, if I would have gotten that kill. Alright, let's see. Who do I want to be? I wanted to try Fuse, actually. Let's try Thermite. We don't have any Breachers on our team right now, so. Aw, damn it, dude. If I would have had that, that'd have been so nice. I should have just waited. I should have just waited her out, you know. She would have had to come out eventually.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
That's alright. I got four of them. I held my own, man.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Okay, this is not a bad spot for Thermite, too. This is not where I want to be, though. I want to be up one more, to be honest. Could I get up there? Y'all about to see me fail hard. Aw, damn it! I guess I should have figured they would have found me. I think what we're gonna do is breach that wall to the outside. Take it from there. They don't have a mute or anything, so they're not gonna. I'm gonna wrap around and see what I can do this way. Okay, so they got a cav. So we have to be careful. I'm gonna put a fucking claymore right here. Alright, cool. So maybe she'll step in that, trying to come up behind me or something. Oh shit, someone's in a frost trap. This is interesting. I don't. Shit. Came in real hot. Is that our guy running around?
Secure the container.
Oh! It took me a second to realize that was a guy because my teammate's shit was above him. Ooh, that was close. Excuse me while I take a drink of water. Alright, let's see. Frost was fun. I think we're gonna stick with her. I got two people in my trap that last round. That was nice. Uh-oh, my man Mute on our team. Going in with Mutey. Alright, let's see. What we at? Oh, fuck's sake. I hate this place, dude. Or this, area. Are you gonna go up? I'll go up. Got that. Let's head back down and see where we can put these traps. It's gonna be interesting. I don't know, we'll see how it goes. Put one at this thing though for sure.
Op 4 drone locate the biohazard container. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
So they have to come in, you know? There's people coming through right now. I'm gonna just lay this shit down random and get the fuck out of here. Close this shit, so.
Securing the window.
Oh, wait, I have one, don't I? Nice.
Wall reinforced.
Alright, let's see what we're. Oh! There's one upstairs, okay. Oh, this guy's getting fucked up upstairs. Yo, chill, homies. Goddamn. Ah! I don't really like being trapped in this room, though, but like at least we have that done, you know? Actually, I'm gonna... While we have a quick second, I'm gonna... Turn down my sensitivity if I can fucking get there in time. Jesus Christ. There we go. That's better. Actually, that's kind of slow, but whatever. We'll figure it out. Oh, shit. That was our guy, right? I heard someone to our right. I was like, oh, shit. Someone's coming. Oh, that's not our guy, though.
It's
another one. I can hear him. Get out of here, boy. I just don't want to be in the... Oh, shit, there's a hole right there. Oh, nice.
Mission successful.
Let's see where she was. Ew, what the hell was she doing up there? Nice. Good drones. Good match is what I meant to say. Drone was on my mind because that's what Hibana was doing. Oh, look at me MVP though. Where did I go? Let's see. Oh shit. 7-2. I'll take it. All right, let's do one more. We'll be right back. All right, we are back with game two. We're not really with the same people. We lost a couple. Tanner's still here, though. I think that Ray guy was also on our team. But... Oh, come on, enemy team. Don't do me like that. Oh, man. This is gonna be awkward. How you guys doing? Hope you're good. It's June, officially June, so that's pretty cool. Yeah, so that's pretty nice outside. Nice weather, wonderful weather we're having. You know, why is this taking so long? Oh, well, thank God. Oh, shit, we don't have a teammate. His dumbass left right as this guy got in. Oh, my God. There we go. We got El Coon now. We good. Clubhouse. I don't really care for this map too much. It's not one of my favorites. But it's whatever. We'll see. We'll see how it goes. We are defending first. So we were frost a lot last match. Let's try Capcan actually. Do I want to use his shotgun? His shotgun's pretty OP. So yeah, I think we'll stick with a shotgun and go and see how that goes. Come on, El Coon. There you go. That mirror pick. We will see how this goes. Hopefully it goes as well as last game. Because, man, that was awesome. I'm still so angry that I didn't ace that round. That's
barricade right. The room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
This wall takes two, yeah. Oh, we should also... yeah, there you go. I was going to say do where she's at. Alright, I'm gonna put these down, then I'm gonna go lay some traps. Put a bunch of fucking barbed wire here. Oh shit, honestly, I forgot I had a shotgun.
5 seconds left.
Let's just put some in some random ass doorways. I like that. Shit, he saw that. Alright, let's put one here if we can. Can we? Can we not? Sounds like they're right out there, so. Annoying ass music. Reloading. Now I've only got a shotgun, so I can't really get into those far firefights. But that's alright, we'll work with it. I've also never really used. Oh shit, I got one more trap, don't I? Think anyone's gonna come through here, or does she got this shit? She's got it. Bitch is like crawling through these, so let's. Can we put one here? Can we? I don't think you can. Fuck. That's fine. We'll just throw one right here. I forgot I had four. I'm over here sitting like. Yeah, dude, three. I'm afraid someone's gonna bust in on me there, but they haven't yet, so. Actually, peep outside. Shit, it's going down out here. Sweet beer, hot beer, candy beer, kind of beer you want. What? Why did he leave? What the fuck? Shit's annoying right here. Oh. Yeah, careful, homie. They're right there. I don't think my shotgun reaches him. Oh, was he upside down? Fuck. That was so stupid of me. Ugh. That's. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's alright. It's alright. No. Remaining. We're fine. We got him next round. Fuck.
Four eliminated. Mission successful.
Really wanted to kill that guy, too. Oh, look at him. Oh, God. A little peeping Tom. Alright. Actually, I kind of want to try fuse this round. Let's fucking do it, man. We're killing it. We're not. I'm lying. We're not. That was a terrible first round. I got some points though, so that's always nice. Just not the kind of points I wanted. You know, like kills. Try to get some cool fuse kills, hopefully. I don't play a lot of fuse, but I've seen a lot of people, a lot of my friends, just fucking demolish people with fuses. Just like 2-3 kills per fuse. You have to get them in a good room though. That's the hard part. You know, if they're in a shitty spot, you can't really fuse much. But it looks like they're upstairs, which is a pretty good spot for fuse. As long as no one takes out the windows and shit! Woo! We almost got muted, boys. Going to the other side of the bed. Where am I? You don't know. Oh shit, there's a mute right there. I almost walked right into that shit again. Is this guy... What do you do, give up?
10 seconds to go.
Hopefully, because...
5 seconds.
I can also get over and that room and fuse in, too. So we'll see. There's a camera here, isn't there? No one thought to get that. That's cool, guys. I got you. I am gonna follow this guy up. We're gonna fuse the fuck out of these dudes. I wonder. No, I can't do it above. That sucks. Oh, come on. Oh, really, dude? You got me with a lucky headshot. Fuck. I'm still somehow in second place, though, which is odd. Damn. At least my teammates are carrying me. Shit. When I said in the beginning of this video, good gameplays, this isn't one of them. No, my team's doing fine. It's just, I don't know. It's probably because I'm playing characters that I'm not too accustomed to. We'll see what I can do. I'll turn it around. This guy zoomed in. Holy shit. Glass up close. Huh. I fucked up that room, though. I really did. I didn't get any kills either, so must not be. Maybe they're in the. They could be in the bathroom though. Yeah, see, they're. I think they're in the bathroom. This guy didn't even look right.
Resume securing the container.
Yep. See, there he is. Damn, that was sketchy right there, Glaz. That was sketchy. Oh my god. Jesus. He was just firing, praying that he'd hit a target. Alright, you know what? Oh, shit. Okay, well. Actually, let's try Frost. I was doing pretty well with her. Hit her up a little bit more. See if I can somehow turn this game around and pull some kills out of my ass or something. I need it. 0-2. Fuck.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Shit. This room sucks. Anyone gonna go get that or should I? I'll go get it. Drones might see me, but that's alright. Damn, she just slammed that shit down. Where do they pull those out of? Their ass? It'd be impressive, honestly.
10 seconds left. Down to 5 seconds.
You got? I got you, son. I have an idea of where I want to put these. It's like really random, throw one here. And then not get locked out, fucking assholes. Well, they can't come from up there, so usually a lot of the times you see people coming this way. So let's try this. Shit, am I gonna be able to put a trap down? Shit, I got someone. Wait, there's like a little, come on, Frost. Fucking work with me here, girl. What's that mute? Whatever, it works. See, I figured that random one would get me a kill. What are we working with here? Damn, he killed him. Right out of the game. Amira would be good over here, but I don't know. She put both of them there. It doesn't make much sense. Whatever. To each their own, I suppose. Oh, what's happening? All good? Okay. So they are coming this way. They got rid of my trap, though? Let me peep it. My trap. Oh, I can't even see. It's bogus. Damn, we got walkie-talkies. What else we got in here? Rockets, it looks like. That's pretty neat. The hell is that? Okay, I should focus. Didn't it look like something came from here? Oh shit, I didn't mean to ping that. Fuck.
Last operator standing.
Oh nice, they must have hit my trap. Oh, I thought that was a guy right there. I was about to shoot the hell out of that pipe. Alright, I gotta kill that round. We're coming back. We're gonna be attacking though. I think I'm gonna... Oh shit, no, we won. Wow, that's awkward. That wasn't too bad. I mean, I did kinda shitty compared to Duck Dude, but I took second. It's not bad. Alright, anyway guys. Excuse my chair. Thank you guys so much for watching as always. If you enjoyed, drop a like. You know, if you actually want to see more of Siege, comment down below and let me know. But yeah, hit that subscribe button and we'll catch you guys next time. See you guys.